It's a challenging field where you really get to solve complex problems, but also be around people as well. I think you have to treat the whole patient, not just treating an MRI. You have to figure out what is best for that patient at that point in time, and to keep as conservative of a approach as you can. One of the things I strive to do is to make the patient relaxed, understand that I'm there to do my very best for them.